Okay. So, here we go. What comes after the second to last stage? The last stage. I hope I can handle it. I'm kind of nervous, I'm not going to lie. It's been a long time since I played this game, and it's been a long time since I've gotten this far. But if I've made it this far, I can make it a little farther. And win. Shield! We're in good shape now. God, I wonder if I should switch to double. I think I'm gonna keep my laser. That's a lot of one-shot enemies. Right. Oh god, I forgot this stage has slowdown problems too. Honestly, this might be good for me though. Oh, hello. You hit me. But for the most part, this stage isn't near as difficult as the stage before. Soundtrack is amazing. Very nice. Anyway, for the most part, this stage isn't near as difficult as the stage before it, but it's still definitely problematic. God, back to my personal stage. People don't know the meaning of a bad touch. But yeah, as you can see, I'm actually getting through this, other than not having a shield, relatively few problems. Not gonna say that it's gonna stay that way, but it's okay so far. Yeah. Also, standard Gradius Bear, the little cell enemies, and the walls that rebuild themselves. Got my shield! Yeah! Defense! Ah! If I was a pro baller, I'd go down there and kill them too. But I'm not a pro baller, so I'm gonna stay up here and hide like a scared little girl. That's what I am. I am a scared child. I'm actually an annoyed child right now. Stop spawning! Anyway, this part kinda... Oh. Crap! I got this. That's actually kind of annoying, because you have to keep shooting because those little cell things keep spawning. But if you keep shooting, you're gonna get your timing off on getting through the, respawning walls. I might have done this a little too fast. We're good! Ha! Ooh, that was close! Huh. Alright, this is it! The final boss, Bacterion. And, in traditional Gradius fare, it is no joke, the easiest boss in the game. That's his only attack. I'm not lying. The thing is, it was so difficult to get here. Konami says, you made it this far. The reason why the last stage is so difficult is... Ha! The reason why the last stage is so difficult is because the final boss is so weak, he needs all the help he can get. It wasn't enough. Broken. Beaten. Scarred. But hilariously victorious. Vic Viper's coming home! Alright. Well, that's the end of Gradius 3, Super Nintendo version, normal difficulty. Can't really claim any sort of superiority here, but it's a really fun game. Really difficult, definitely holds a lot of arcade roots back in the quarter sucker kind of days. Good fun though. God, I think the first time I played this game I was 3 or 4 years old. That's when my grandma started playing Super Nintendo with me. But anyway, nobody really cares about that. So yeah, this game holds a special place in my heart because it's It's the first shoot 'em up I ever played, so it's been around for a long time, and I love it to death. It's great fun. If you ever get a chance to play it or emulate it, definitely give it a try. It will frustrate you to no end, but it'll be really satisfying when you finally get it. Anyway, that's the end of it. This has been a Toaster Gaming production. Hope you enjoyed it. Like, comment, subscribe if you did. If you didn't, like, comment, subscribe anyway. See y'all later.